Let's fix srt-trail.txt log error in Windows 10. Each step is very important, so don't skip any steps. Open this automatic repair screen by pressing F8 on computer restart. Once you are here, click on Advanced option. Then select Troubleshoot. On this page, select Advanced option. Now choose Command Prompt. Then type chkdsk /f/r/c:, and press enter. Okay, then type C:, and press enter. Then type cd /windows/system32/config, and you have to hit enter. Now type md /backup, press enter. Type copy **\backup, and hit enter. Then type md /backup1 and press enter. Then type copy **\backup1 and hit enter. Now you have to type cd /regback and hit enter. Then type dir, again hit enter. Then type copy **\.\, then hit enter. Now type bootrec /fixmbr and hit enter. Then type bootrec /fixboot and hit enter. Then type bcdedit /export/c:\\bcdbackup. Once you done this, you have to hit enter. Then type AWTRIB /C:\BOOT/BCD /H/(-R/S), then hit enter. Then you have to type REN /C:\BOOT/BCD/BCD.OLD and hit enter. Then type BOOTREC /REBUILD/BCD, then hit enter, and then type Y and hit enter. Okay, type exit and leave the command prompt and continue the booting. Thank you for watching this video.